Hi, I'm Father Michael Friedel, and this is Motivational Monday. This week, we turn to the font of sacred scripture for our motivation for the coming days. We hear from Moses in the book of Deuteronomy. He pronounces over Israel these words: "Be strong and courageous. Do not be afraid or terrified, for the Lord your God goes with you. He will never leave you nor forsake you." We hear this beautiful passage from Deuteronomy as Moses is turning leadership of the people of Israel over to Joshua so that God's people can finally enter into the land which God promised that he would give to them. The only problem is this: the land promised to Israel doesn't belong to Israel. The reality is this, though: when God makes a promise, he never fails to do what's necessary to fulfill that promise. His encouragement to us, I think, is very similar to his encouragement to the people of Israel. While we wait for the fulfillment of God's promises to us, be strong and courageous. Don't succumb to the fear and anxiety that marks a people who've lost their hope. Instead, realize that the God of our creation walks beside us. Even in the face of momentous problems, our God is powerful. He's powerful to save us, and powerful to deliver on the promises that he makes us. Trust in him, be courageous, and keep your eyes fixed on the Lord. This has been Motivational Monday. I hope this helps you. God bless.